Because Spartan and I got pretty wicked early games for FF, and Ares is ridiculously good late game, mid game. Boomers. That wooden come was fucking delayed. And it was. An Arax early there. Pretty slow age up here, but I think everyone's gonna go stone, so. I want to protect the gold mine. Yeah. Fuck. Lag. It was though.
Thank you.
Wood and is there any food up here? No, I don't think so. Oh shit, there's not really anything here.
die. Bye-bye.
FFE's ain't got an army here. Oh yeah, he's trying to support as best he can. Trying to actually fucking spend everything I've got before I pull it. GG's. That was a nice fucking game with them. I mean, I might have surrendered a little bit early. I don't know, I feel like it's only because they weren't actually really punishing our trade there. I mean, they were sort of punishing his, but not mine. I mean, I probably left a little bit early, but, you know, I felt like I was further behind than Spartan was, tech-wise. And like that comp from Ares is just a game winner. He's already got all his Age 4 techs.